Salutations, my common folk. So, right now, we have a slight problem known as Tetsuya. Tetsuya apparently carries around an absolute monster of a unit that can just get rid of me in an instant if I goof, which is very easy to do. On the premise that I get found first. Or if I try and lunge at him with my crappy little melee module, only to end up missing with said melee module, which, mind you, happens a fair bit. So at that point, it's like, what do I actually do, you know? I don't got much of a choice against whatever he is. I need to change the... Not change it, but I need to update that music track. We're right here. Wow, already? Where are you? Who are you? I really need splash damage. Like, that's a do or die in this. I can tell. And right now, I'm doing a lot of dying. And that's only because I don't have splash damage on these rockets. It's more of a single target straight. I'll figure that part out. I don't know who's all... Yeah, see? That's exactly why I didn't want to run out. You can fight him. Come on down here, big fella. I'm waiting. Yes. Yes. No. See what I mean about missing with my melee module, though? Like, he hardly has to try with his. He can just swing and hit the whole map. Mines! God forbid it even locks on properly. Because apparently it just completely craps itself whenever somebody decides to jump 2 feet off the ground. That's ridiculous, dude. That shit. Just get out of this so I can reload. That's so ridiculous. It's like, why? That took like 3 minutes, dude. Literally, like, just 3 minutes. Oh my gosh. Dude, just... boy, you are a treat. I tell you that much. I had him at the perfect angle at the perfect moment. You know what happened? Whoever he was fighting did not put up much of a fight because they died immediately. The second he decided, I'ma just reposition myself to be on the stairs so I can just like head glitch while they're too busy trying to hit me, right? And then I'm sitting there trying to hit him. And then he catches a whiff of me like, it smells like loser. Turns around like, well, what do you know? I'm like, dude. What is this? What are we doing here, huh? What do you want from me? You have to clarify, because for the life of me, I cannot understand. My only threat on that battlefield is Tetsuya. That is my literal only threat. If he shows up and I am at the wrong angle, I lose. Or more specifically, oh no. If I get up next to him and I miss my melee before he hits his. It sounds busy near my door. Who's near it? And, can you not? Nobody was messing with you. Nobody was messing with you. You decided to come towards me. I wanted to leave you alone. How you doing, remote? Who's jumping down here? Somebody just fell down. Or somebody's attempting to fall down. I don't feel like finding that. Let's see. Actually, might as well. Ooh, you too fast. I know who you are. Never mind. I got scared. Only Tetsuya can move that fast, but clearly not only him. Stop moving! Get back here! Where'd you go? Of course you... And then there's an actual name here too! What? You're not allowed to escape! You monster. I needed your doubloons and you stitched me on the deal! You coward! Somebody locked on. Okay, I see a very dangerous Tetsuya, yes? No, that's Baltro. Okay, I'm gonna need you to go. Okay, never mind, you're not a name. And why were you here? Get out. You know what's funny? I backpedal so much faster than I go forward. Which is kind of cool, because it's like, oh, I can just... Yeah, and then fight backwards. Oh no! Hey, calm it down. I almost lost my life in one fell swoop. Tetsuya! Yes! Oh my. Can you. Whatever. It's just a remote. Leave it alone. Learn to control your power. Use it responsibly. Don't bully the weak. You wouldn't. Oh, you monster. How you doing, Marilyn? Goodbye, Marilyn. You're lucky somebody else found me. Ooh, turn. I can do that too. Get out of here, garbage. She's so lucky somebody else found me. You're mine! You're so close! Please! 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 Gotta love short melees, am I right? That was the best one yet. Melee screwed me. I really need to find, like, a bigger melee module, dude. Jesus. Next death, I'm just gonna go to the music store and see what's up with that. That was, like, that's how I know it was good. You saw how many levels I got? I don't even know what they're for. I mean, some of them I understand, but the other ones are just like, it's miscellaneous stuff. Like, oh, you can, see 2 miles down the road. I'm like, okay, cool. Whatever. I don't get why I would need that, considering that I'm close combat, but sure. It was going, I even got rid of Tetsuya, dude. It was going so well. Up until that point where, for the life of me, my SV and my chip just couldn't figure out how to lock on to her. And we were just getting lasered the whole time. Which, I can sort of see why, I guess. Because the only plausible answer is, whatever she was hitting me with, was messing me up. Not in the sense of damage-wise, it was in the sense of my locking was just having a seizure because of it. Because it just couldn't figure out what was going on. It's like, I'm trying to hit her, but for some reason, I keep getting knocked about. Like, yeah, no dip, because you keep getting hit by stuff that's knocking you back. Like, dude, I just want you to do one thing. Hit my enemy. Is that too hard? Is that too hard? Well, boy, hello. Yes. Once again, I meet everyone on the battlefield. I don't need that. I gotta be so careful here, dude. Oh my gosh. Get from out my face. Look, it's happening again! I was right next to you! My gosh, dude. I don't even know how to explain that one! I guarantee you that was Tetsuya. Yup. Dear God. Hey, I have no choice but to backpedal! Put it this way, I know I was sandwiched between two actual SVs, but in that moment, my best decision in order to salvage it was to backpedal towards whoever was shooting from my backside rather than revealing my back towards Tetsuya. Because if I showed my back towards Tetsuya, I would not be here. And you can see why. Dear God, dude. I gotta be so careful with this. Duster, I swear to God. Yes. Please. Oh my gosh, dude, please. Yes! Get away from my side! Wow. Oh my gosh, dude.
Thank you, Fernando.
Oh, thanks to your support.
No. Dude, he's just sitting there. A remote's in your face, how about you hit that? But no, let's hit the one SV that's running for its life. Because I feel the need to bully people and get them out of my class. Because you don't belong in Class B just yet. You're more of a Class C. Thank you very much. That's like, dude, why? Why is that a thing? Why does my melee just completely crap itself? And then I have to go back here every time my melee has a seizure. Like, I can't see my target. Yeah, I can see that. I can see that you can't see. Thank you very much. It's like, come on, man. Maybe it's the music. That's why I was like, oh, I'll change it eventually. Cause like maybe I'm just so used to hearing that music that it's become like a jinx to me somehow. I don't know how that would happen, but hey, who knows, man? Who knows? I'm here to change my album, experiment with some things, you know, play with some magic, test the waters. I should have fast traveled, but it slipped my mind because I was too busy running my mouth as always. Top sellers. What do we got? Okay, well then. Yes. Say hello. Nope. All right, well, might as well actually see the shop now. Okay, so now that I got those two, there might be something over here that I want, but probably not. I'm about to back out and go to an actual... Ooh. I know I should actually go through and actually, you know, listen to it fully in order to see whether or not it suits my taste. I'm just running off of... I see we have a contender! I actually love this, dear God. Okay! That's what I like to hear from you, Gina. I'll be immediately putting both of those on. Where can I mess with my music? I forget where. Look cooler than a mnemonic. Manual. No. Okay, well, let's hop back in here. Gina's kind of fire. I'm not gonna lie. Now, the only problem is, where exactly do I fit in with my tracks? I sort of forgot about that. It's been so long since I messed with them. Those mods. Wouldn't it be... Avatars, you look cool. Yeah, let's see this. I feel like it's this. Set volume again. No, it's not that. Where, dude? I actually want to listen to what I just got. Mechanics is that. SV hanger. Because that's just tinkering stuff. Fix them up chips. Idle. What if... What's that idle? Nothing useful. Well, let's see what we got. Anything new? No? Still garbage? Yep. Still repulsive garbage. I mean, to be fair, at least they got, like, a cool puppet. Then what is this? They got so much good stuff just playing out of random. Why do you cost 150,000? I might get this one, but then again, I'm gonna end up meeting the guy, and it's like, oh, you have my face. I can explain. let's see. I know it's probably obvious of what I need to do in order to, you know, put on the tunes and stuff.
But it's not too obvious to me. Top sellers preview showcase, isn't it in this? Like, I messed with the tracks somehow. I don't remember. How could something so crucial slip my mind?
Maybe it's this. You know, maybe I go to SV Hanger and then that's where I actually put a woofer, because that's what allows me to mess with everything else. It is. Thank you. Yes. Make lists. Playlist 1. Get this garbage out of here. No. What? How do I... Get this out of here. Oh, okay. Okay, well, hold up now, hold up. We're gonna start off strong. And then this. Whoa, that's beautiful.
But sadly, I won't say hello. And then, back to Gina. Mm-hmm. And then a little bit of Blue Moon. Add a little bit of spice, you know. I don't even know what this is. Why did I buy this? Because this is something that's going to play when I die, clearly. I bought it as my, like, last stand music. And then that's 18. And then you are... I'll take it. That looks like a track. Yes. Now all I need to do is save it. Then go to battle like the warrior I am. That being said, battle. Anybody else say it like that? Because I know it's like data and data, right? And then, I don't know, there's like a... Certain people gravitate towards a certain way of saying it. It's like, because I grew up in the South, right? My T and H's aren't exactly pronounced very well. Like, whenever I say mother or brother, I mean, it's like, whenever I say it, you can basically hear it sound like I'm adding just D's. Whereas T-H, brother, mother... Ugh. Like, it's hard for me to say T and H, right? So, brother, I can't do it. Like, it just sounds so weird when I do it. It's weird when I try and, like, move my mouth. That's enough pseudoscience, thank you very much. Go to war! Is it pseudoscience? Stop, we're getting off track. It's actual science. Pseudoscience is fake science. Yes. But rumbling. Launch us. Time to go to war. Did I save it? Yes, I did. You ever have... Stop. Every time. Like, come on, dude. You focus on the task at hand. Tetsuya's a big problem. Marilyn, when she shows up, she can knock you back, and that causes annoyances. But hey, we got a pretty fire track. No, we don't. For the love of God, please. No, this is the intro music that plays every time. Anywho, it's time to jam out. Ooh! No! He's too fast! Dude's running circles around me! Stop! I just got here! I'm not fighting a remote. Get this garbage out of here. I'm better than that. Ooh. Get out of here. You wanna drop something for me? No, not yet. I'll wait. You know, sometimes you just gotta put your pride aside and just admit when you're outgunned. That's in game. And in life. And right now, I'm pretty outgunned. I know you are not trying to shoot that thing down. No, go down. You guys can have fun. That's what you get. I actually need to take care of you. It needs to count as mines. I see that I goofed and got myself hurt more. Hey, stay down there. Can I even... Ooh, now's my chance. Now! Back in business, baby! Turn around the corner, because clearly somebody's following. Yep, that's what you get. Mind your business. You should have stayed in your lane. Oh, I see you. Ooh, you're some... No, I knew it! You! So you look a little bit too big to be considered normal. Alright. Dear God. There's a senior on the battlefield over here. That's what I should refer to them as. There's a senior on the battlefield. is trying to haze the freshman. I'm gonna need you to leave the area, dude.
Like, why is there just a senior here for no reason? Look at him just chilling! Yes. I take all the help I can get. Oh! No! Stay away from me! Go! I can hear them behind me, the savages. Say hello. Oh, it ended. Oh my gosh, man. What was I supposed to do again? Just the fact that they're allowed to, I mean, it makes sense. If you're a senior and you just want a free paycheck, of course you're gonna stomp the lower leagues. I'm like, hey, I need money for ramen. I got an idea. I don't like where this is going. Well, you know, yeah, you can't win them all. I'm sorry, champ, but I'm taking home the gold today. There's nothing you can do about it. My only hope to any type of progress is buying something that actually does something. Because right now, I have a lot of nothing. Just to catch my drift. Let's scope it out a little bit, at least. Let's see what attachments you have for me today. I need an arm. Yes. The potential's there. Samurai Steel, you say? Samurai Steel, you say? No. I knew you were here ages ago. I would have gotten you. Let's see. No. SV set up. Into the hangar and mess with SV. I meant to upgrade. Because mechanics is upgrades, yes? No. That's not the right. Hold on now. I might be onto something. Because now I can Edgeworks, right? Yes. So let's see. Because it's Hangar 3 that I'm using. It should be the same type. Yes. Please tell me it's the same type. It's not. Oh my gosh, dude. Yes. Like, why? You have so much potential to look at the potential.
You'll be in reserve. Unless I can attach it. Can I do that? Or is it just gonna... It's a compatibility issue. You're telling me... We're riding around in giant mechs going Odawa Gundam this all over the place. Yet for some reason we can't find a mechanic that can attach separate parts that belong to different things and make like a little hybrid. It never made sense to me in this. It's like we have restricted I sort of get it now. It's like each company has their own type or whatever, and they prefer to be competitors or something like that. I guess you can sum it up as that. Assemble! Arm! It hurts my heart. Like, just look at the power. No, whoa, what did I do? I took off my arm. You know, throw this back on. Anyway, look at the power. Oh, look at it, 7,000 compared to the 10,000 that I have. I don't even have that model, and I'm assuming that's the actual Aeron model. Where'd he even find those things, dude? I might as well. Just in case I do get an actual Aeron model. So they're not the same brand. How about that? Alright, so now that that's done, we can try again. Which I already know how it's gonna go, but we can try. Unless, hear me out, right? Do you guys have an Aeron model? No, you do not. Who the is? Oh, you are a Proton, not an Aeron. I'm so idiotic, dude. Well, not getting anywhere, just lollygagging. Let's go ahead and put this bad boy down. Alright, so now that I'm linked to that, five mods, arm. So, I got that. This can be grenade. That'll be the other arm. And then I need a shoulder reveal. So you can just sit here and chill. You're just here to help me find them. I'm gonna set it up the same way I did last. Yeah, I'm gonna set it up the same way I did the last one. So. My brain is trying to work everything out right now. I gotta go Edgeworks. 99 my stuff, right? There's certain things. Customize arm. Yes. That's just what I like to see. Samurai steel's good. So now, body mods. You're in the last one. Yep. Light. No. Hold up. Cause I gotta light. Not light. Heavy out the legs first. Legs, heavy. And then body. I'm still... No, because I heavied out the legs. I gotta put on the stuff to see, too. Golly. Shoulder, like this. Alright. Arm, leg, shoulder. Go back. Set it up. Right? So now here's the Bob the Builder stage. It's a lot of stuff I gotta do. So, SV setup. Boom. Assemble. Body! Leg! No, I'm an idiot. Arm! Samurai steel! Wrong body part! On the right! Yes, thank you. And this on the left. Shoulder mods! Grenade! Left! Option mods! Cover certain repair costs! I never really read it until I... Just all of a sudden having an epiphany. It's like insurance probably makes things cheaper. Oh, y'all think? Alright, I need to give you a chip as well. Golly, dude. Option mods. Don't I have one? No, I can't even do that. Well, knowing that I did that. Affects SV mobility. I get that, but I heavied it out in order to be able to. Unless I can tone it down a bit. I might want to do that. That might be in my best interest. You can just have this on. Okay, that works for me. Knowing that I can just throw on the same chip. I'll pop back to him in a second. This is... I gotta get serious. I can't just... I wanna put him on. I need to handle this. So... from there... edge works, right? Since it does affect my ability, I'm assuming even though I heavied it out, it was still, like, goof me up. Even though I made it to where I can carry more weight. So customize, leg. I just need enough to where I consider not overweight. No, it didn't do anything. Okay, never mind, it did. And then if I light it, that's hardly any profit. Get out of here with that. Okay. So now, because I'm assuming I don't have to light out my thing. Yes, at least the main body, the core part. So now that I got that settled, boom, and I back. For the love of God, dude. Make it work, please.
I'm tired of getting bullied. Now I'll be doing the bullying.
I put on the OC. Okay, I was about to be concerned. Like, did I put on my OC? Yes, yes, you did. You put it on just in the nick of time, sonny. I like that little loading thing. It's just, it's captivating and mesmerizing. There you go. Yes, yes. Now this is a SV. This is a weapon of mass destruction. And I'm already getting hit. And you're already running towards me. Can you not? Yes. Get out of my face! Look at the hitbox on this thing. No wonder I died to it. I was nowhere near that man. Yo, slick. Not slick enough. Okay, maybe. No! Get out of here! Get to the chopper, Charlie! Wow, that's all I needed to do was hit the jump and I'd be fine. And it's having a seizure. Clearly, why is that blue name in here? Anytime. Get this out of here. Oh no! Holy shit. I'm surprised that demon didn't see me. I know he saw me. He's waiting on me to come up. He's like, I dare you. Go grab it. I want you to try. Oh my gosh. How you doing, Baltro? No, it's Boltro, not Baltro. Somebody's next. No! It's a duster. Get out of here. Scare me for no reason. I saw the color scheme and I immediately knew. Tetsuya! You gotta get out of there! My life flashed before my eyes. Somebody's on my back left. Okay, never mind. We're good. Anything good? No? Anytime? Thank you. Wow, I got out of safety for that? Yeah, you thought. Get out of here with that. I don't know who you think you are, but if you come down here, I'll be ready and waiting. Oh, Marilyn entered the battlefield. Who are you? Get a remote. I like how I'm such a low priority that they don't even care about me. Like, if I'm just there, of course they'll piece me up, right? But, oh, you dirty little rat. I see what you're trying to do. Get out of here with that. The fact that you tried sneaking around. You're a disgraceful warrior trying to fight me with my back turned. Get out of here! I don't even know who did that. I just know somebody just fired a whole volley at me down there. Who are you? I'm afraid to go downstairs. For good reason. Yes! There's nothing you can do. I just gotta sit here and bide my time. Stop with the turning, dude. Turning's just... ugh. Makes me wanna hurl. Alright. Well, honestly, like, one more crate drop and I'll be fine. I'm chilling. Just gotta handle the occasional sweeper and stuff, you know? Nobody's here. Chill. There goes Tetsuya. How you doing, buddy? I'm gonna need you to calm it down. Look at how high he can jump! Like, you mean to tell me- hey, whoa, I noticed you're looking at me. Yup. Yes. I was looking at Cho. I was looking at Cho because he was looking at me first. And then, I guess Tetsuya, with his eagle eye, just decided he wanted to have his own fair share of fun. Dear God, dude. I'm gonna need you to go. You're...
oh! No! Get away from me! He moves so fast, dude. Like, oh my gosh. The second I see him, I go, okay. I'ma shoot a grenade, right? And I'ma just casually shoot it in order to just reveal him so I can get the lock on. And then out of nowhere, I just see it. Like, quick zoom. I'm like, well, now I'm in panic mode because he's very close to me and all it takes is one tap from him, just like me. It is what it is, as they say. Well then, I shall catch you guys in the next one. As always, I appreciate it. Hope you folks enjoyed and see you later.